This lesson is called Planting a Seed, and it's going to help us understand algorithms. Algorithms are specific instructions that explain the order in which to do something. Even everyday things like eating breakfast or brushing your teeth are algorithms. They require small steps to get a job done. Computers can be really smart, but they can only understand you if you tell them exactly what you want, step by step. The great thing about algorithms is that if you follow the instructions in order, you can do something that you didn't know how to do ahead of time. It's like following a recipe. Today, we're gonna plant our own seeds using an algorithm.
So first, we have to fill the pot with soil, right?
Mm-hmm. Well, I don't think we have to put glue on the seed.
Right.
Create your own algorithm by cutting apart the pictures. Select the pictures that show steps in planting a seed, and then arrange those pictures in the correct order. Now, it's time for you to see if your algorithm works. Follow the steps in the algorithm very carefully. Are they in the correct order? Did you succeed in planting a seed by following the algorithm? It's like programming with pictures. When we want to make chocolate, there are many big steps to that process, and each of those big steps has its own set of smaller steps. And there are different recipes or algorithms depending on how we want the chocolate to taste. Each step is important, even the small ones. So without one step, the rest of them cannot be completed. Creating algorithms that others can understand is really important. That's why each step has to be written down, so no matter who does it, the result is the same.